Okay, now if you are planning on hitting the town this weekend, maybe heading to a potluck later today to watch the UH Warrior football game, then do it in style and comfort. Rich, grab these slippers. We want to show everybody. These are the navy pewter and buff gold slippers from the Pyramid Collection from Island Slipper. It's inspired by the King of Rock. Now, these are built on classic outsoles with the option of full grain leather insole or suede insole. Now, the pyramid studs are hand riveted and add a shapely polish to your look. You're going to be ready to rock and roll wherever you go. Now, don't forget, Island Slipper has styles for both men and women. So these are the men's slippers. You can check out these slippers and more in the new Eva Wing of Ala Moana Center. Island Slipper is located on the third floor. Or if you're in the Waikiki area, head to the Royal Hawaiian Center where Island Slipper is located on the second floor. Of course, one of the things we love about Island Slipper is all of their slippers are made right here in Hawaii in Pearl City, so you can support local. Look, these match your shirt.
They do. They're almost the same color as my shoes, but yeah, they're a little bit feminine, but maybe I'll rock that.
I love it. I love it. But yeah, I think we both have big feet. So, but these are beautiful. Island Slipper, yes. Thank you so much. Terrific.